An escaped Amur tiger was spotted roaming in areas close to a residential district in the city of Voronezh, Russia on Sunday. Rescue teams have shot a tranquilizer at the animal and delivered it to a local zoo. The big cat was believed to be scared and didn't show any signs of aggression. Several hours earlier, the tiger was found walking along the M4 down highway. Police said the owner of the tiger was transporting two tigers to an albino zoo, and during a stop, one of the animals escaped.